As good or bad as mine. Do you mind if I keep sitting, sir? I have some problem with my right leg.
Oh, sure, definitely.
No problem.
Well, let me start by, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, assalamu alaikum and good afternoon. Let me start by thanking my dear host for this invitation. I'm always impressed and happy to be amongst my own fellow countrymen. And of course, our dear friends from the US. At the outset, I would like to express my felicitations on this inauguration of the NYU Community Outreach Program Office and Program. And all thanks to NYU and, of course, Alliance for Pakistan and Urdu Studies at NYU. So I'm quite certain you have some challenges ahead of you, and I'm also quite certain that you're quite capable of meeting them with this organization. But then we need to keep reality in mind as well. I think there are certain issues that have come up over the years, particularly for Pakistanis that have been residing here for so many years now. I think Urdu being a common language, a language that is spoken by a handsome 400 million people back in South Asia, has not found its roots here. And on the contrary, if you look at it with a very strict eye, I think it's lost its commonality amongst us. The very people who speak the language. Parents do not converse in the same language with their children, and hence we have a communication gap. And all this has led to a serious detachment from our literature, from our culture, and from our society. So we are way off track. And to come back on track, Mr. Shahid Khan and his program is expected to do wonders. Like I said earlier, I'm very, very hopeful the program will be successful. It should instill the value of the language itself in our people. And of course, I'm also very impressed with Miss Gabriela. She speaks better Urdu than I do. When I got this sting in me, I couldn't really speak with her in my language. So I'm quite sure there would be many more Americans who would be interested in learning the language. I think if the program goes well, which it should be able to drop communication barriers domestically, even otherwise, as community members, and build bridges between our communities, our businessmen, our policymakers, our academia, so on and so forth. But above all, it should surely lend credibility and self-identity to this language, which is very important. So before I close, my congratulations to you, sir, for this program, for launching off here. And I'm quite certain that you have new heights to touch. I wish you Godspeed in your future endeavors. And thank you for your patience.